The next two nights, tonight and tomorrow night, we are celebrating our annual Hope Happens Here Games. Hope Happens Here is a wonderful charity that we do hope you consider supporting by buying one of our CBU Hope Happens Here t-shirt, being sold in the baseline of the gym over at the C Gym area. Once again, Hope Happens Here t-shirts will be on sale all throughout the night tonight. CBU, in conjunction with the Vermont Principals Association, the Vermont Superintendents Association, and the Vermont School Athletic Directors Association, require participants and spectators to behave in a respectful manner. Sportsmanship and a safe playing environment are the top priorities for all Vermont school-sponsored activities. Vermont law requires learning environments free from hazing, harassment, and bullying of any kind. This is especially true with respect to a person's race, gender, sexual orientation, religion, national origin, ethnic differences, or disability. Under no circumstances should any student-athlete, official, or coach be subjected to behavior and or language aimed to demean, disrespect, or harm. Inappropriate comments will be pronounced for removal from this contest and could possibly jeopardize the completion of the game. Officials for this matchup tonight are Brian Terhune and Lily Devereaux. And now, if you would please rise, if able, remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Who's just hanging?
Thank you.
Get this one, Kai.
Get down.
other girls.
Thank you. Get out! Come on.
Patriots.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is an announcement that we'll make a few times tonight. It's about tomorrow night's basketball games here at CBU. The varsity girls game and the varsity boys game are still on. The games are still on tomorrow night, despite school being closed during the day. So at 6 o'clock tomorrow night, our girls take on the BFA-St.Albans girls. And at 7:30 tomorrow night, our boys varsity team takes on the Rice varsity team. Games are on for tomorrow night. Please spread the word.
Yeah. Thank you. Let's go.